Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the Hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? But for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on... Targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, at Cosmonaut Training Facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
Anyone else surprised by the size of that rocket? It's massive!
Rockets are big. You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag?
No, I don't.
Well, it's high. Thus the size.
So, what's it like to know so much about stuff no one else cares about?
Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem.
Glad we agree. Cheers!
Trucks, over by that ruin.
And it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
So, Kate, your headaches. They're really gone?
Yeah. As soon as we killed the matriarch, they ended. Haven't had one since.
And this idea you have about your mother being...
It's not an idea. I saw her. I saw whatever she is now.
Hey, I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned.
We're gonna check it out.
Wonder how Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Settlement 2 shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Paddock, Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. Historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. We all agree on that one.
Well, guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us. When we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my facility into the discussion again. Thanks for that.
Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen, During our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? It's in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it.
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
See if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facility's activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear, you lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy.
I can't believe Baird's secretly a gunrunner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, we put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
I haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, you could crawl in anywhere. I'd appreciate that.
All the exits are blocked. Now what?
Activate that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one. Jack, crane.
You got it! Well, let's hope this one holds. Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack. That's the ticket.
Come on, we can get out this way. Well, at least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead. Hang on, we got a straggler.
Stay hold up!
Not for long! They're down! Let's get inside! Help me get this open. Beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who is.
Oh shit, more of them. Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah. How do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
I believe that knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi! Oh.
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker!
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in the base.
No difference to me! Delete these malfunctions!
Got you!
Check your aim!
Okay. Now let's stop this thing.
Ugh.
pull them together! What the hell? Why isn't this stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know.
We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm!
Thank you. is stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know.
We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm!
Secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them. Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff. Time to get out of here.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the school. He's lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me. You're covered.
Eddie, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got swarm people!
Get behind those sandblast things!
They're called boomerangs!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one! We got more swarm coming in!
Then we hold them off!
Tuck them out. Gotcha!
Head down! And the door's open! Let's get our asses inside!
Skiff's not much farther.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff.
Del, why don't you get the other side?
Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showing the corporal with compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Files is right. Oh, man. Saying it injured my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
Okay, big fella, let's get you aboard.
Task of hauling back the rest of those beacons.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Foz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
What does Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online. Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
God damn it, there's a lot of them in here!
seeing any of the nomads. Not alive, anyway.
We'll worry about them after!
Dead! And the tower's clear. Nice work.
Did any of the nomads make it out of this?
Jack, Pulse.
Something, but the swarm seem different, smarter, more cunning.
Yeah,
rocking spiffy new weapons and armor too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to?
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Hadfield's just ahead. Work the skiff as close as you can. I think it's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock. Where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait. If Bear's going back to New Ephira with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I could fly us home.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash your basic training?
I had a slight mishap.
Yeah.
Otherwise known as a crash.
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead. Solid.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it.
Delta, come on. Shield!
Success! On the very first test, too!
Wait! You never tested it?
You'll pay the price!
Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home!
Jack Shield.
Of us.
We're gonna clear this tarmac or Bear's not going anywhere!
Come on down to Durlau!
In this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skip.
So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so.
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Thank you.
smoke up ahead!
Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them! Paddock, mates, you hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Nomads.
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure, but if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
I'll cover driving.
Exactly enjoyed my time here, but I respect this place.
Really? Why's that?
You live out here, you're on your own. Need help? It's up to you. You die, only the people next to you remember your name. I don't know. There's something kind of pure about that.
You just described outsiders. Even after you became an outsider, you still didn't get it.
I mean, I kind of got it.
I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah. I'll take that, yeah.
Jack, Pulse! Thank you.
Path, pulse. Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait, hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy, I'm beginning to understand why you never launched this rocket.
And there we are, everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
This better work. Paddock, rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place.
Incoming! Clear him off the rocket!
They're down!
From the back of a fucking train!
Oh, right!
Rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with the jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
What's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Let it go!
Look!
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
It's coming around again!
The spiracles! Get them while they're open!
There! Target the opening!
We gotta make it let go again!
Watch the leeches!
Only one left! It's gonna crush us!
There! An open spiracle!
There! We did it!
So how do we get down?
I think it wants us! What's the rocket! Hatch! That's our way down! Wrapped up the rocket! It's trying to stop the launch!
Then hit it where it counts!
Oz is bullshit! Fuck! Fuck!
Take you out!
Jack Shield. Jack Shield.
There! It's open!
It's working! Get another one!
Got you! Jack Shield.
Yeah! We're under the goddamn engines!
We gotta
Grab on!
Jack, shield! Jack, shock trap! Shield!
So this is no affair. Home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First Ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the Hive Mind is dead... We killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you... at all... I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Ephira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10! Oh, damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius. And you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs, like always.
First, help me plant this beacon down the street.